Hello, welcome back. So I'm still trying to, I guess I'm still trying to beat this, this Corviknight. I'm gonna ask for help again. Oh, thank God, someone actually showed up. Alright, Blake, let's do this. I have faith in you. Try to burn it just to prevent damage and also get some residual damage. Okay. Based NPC focus sash. Alright, that helps. Alright. Let's go, Blake. Did that do any damage? What happened? Excuse me? Yeah, is it just me or did that do no damage? It's still burned, right? The problem is its defenses rise when it does that shit. I think if we break the barrier, it like harshly lowers. Come on. All I can do is flare blitz. I mean, maybe I should extreme speed. Don't miss. Don't fucking miss. Okay. That's fine, right? Yeah. Come on. Yes, this is the big one. Ugh. Come on. How come I feel like we're not getting anywhere? And this is only turn 4, right? How many turns has it been? Isn't it only turn 4? Because that thing is still Dynamaxed. Or does it stay Dynamaxed for the whole fight? It feels like it's been more than 4 turns, actually. It feels like it's been a lot more than 4. Oh, never mind. It went down after 3, right? So that should be. Okay, this should be turn 5 then, right? Come on. It's not burned anymore? What happened to the burn? Damn it. Maybe I should have Dynamaxed first turn. Oh shit! Is that a crit? Oh my god, go Toxtricity! Overdrive! Holy shit, okay, thank god. Ultra Ball, I hope it works. Yay! Hurricane, Brave Bird, Tri-Attack, Balm Mushroom, Rare Candy, 2 Dynamax Candies, XL Experience Candy, and 2 Large Candies. Hell yeah! Wait, what? No. What? Block list? Hell no. This is my first time catching a Corviknight too. Okay, hold on. Okay, holy shit. Wow. It's a neutral nature, but it has 5 max IVs. That is sick. This thing is pretty sick. Okay, wait, hold on. Let's look up what G-Max Corviknight does. Because I don't know. Wait, what's its ability? Did it have the hidden ability? No. Aww. I didn't get the good ability on it. I feel like now it's not so good. It was almost amazing. Yeah, damn. That actually makes me sad. But, let's see. G-Max Wind Rage. Oh, it removes light screen and reflect. Oh well, I don't care too much. Pretty cool though. Let's see, so what am I doing? Oh yeah, we are looking for more giant pillars of light, and here's one. We were gonna go to the Lake of Outrage. Electric normal. Is only fighting super effective against normal? Yeah. It's electric normal. So ground is the only thing that hits it hard? I don't have anything good with earthquake. I mean, I could use Thomas with bulldoze. Alright, let's go for it. Yay, someone's here. They have good Pokémon. Should I not have pressed that? I thought, I don't know. I guess I was like the leader, so I got to choose to not wait for more people, which is maybe a mistake. Whoops. Oh well, hopefully this Excadrill can just earthquake this thing to death. Heliosk. Okay. Wait, I can max Knuckle and then max Quake or something. Yeah, I might do that. That's good. Rest in peace, Jolteon. Wait, does my entire team get plus attack from that? Oh my god, fucking NPC. This raises ally attack stats. Does it not work if they have a shield up? I don't know. I don't know if I'm getting plus attack for this, I don't see it. I'll just use Max Quake next. These barriers to hell. God. That quillfish can go to hell. I wish that broke the barrier. I'll just use Drain Punch because I don't want to hit my allies. Thanks, Jolteon. That helps. Oh my god, it dodged it. Okay. Okay, Jolteon. Good. Uh-oh, the Quillfish is back. I think that thing's a liability. At least it has Intimidate. Come on, boom! Alright. I got Thunderbolt, Thunder, Wild Charge. Oh, this is excellent. I keep accidentally entering block lists and I don't mean to. Yeah, I've never caught this thing before. Okay, let's just take a look here. It's minus speed. You know, these max raid battles are good for finding good Pokemon. By the way, I might spend my Dynamax candy on well, I was thinking of spending it on my Delmize to max it out. I'm glad there are actually battles to do today, because like last time I couldn't find any to do. It's so foggy, I can't see. Holy. I wonder if my Pokemon has laid an egg. Also, what is this? Oh, this is the other breeder. Right. Hey, Maractus. Isn't the digging duo here? Apparently it's worth doing this. So I just got a rare bone. Duskstone. Rarebone isn't a fossil, right? That's just a... I think it's actually just an item to sell... Yeah. At least I got a Dusk Stone, that's good. I have 8 bottle caps and a gold bottle cap. Let's sort by type. Yeah, I'm still pretty broke though, in game. I need to like. I actually need to farm money again. Where? I was actually wanting to go to the Lake of Outrage, but also I wanted to do max raid battles, so like I'm kind of going towards the light. Do I have the garbage Pokemon? Wait. Where's the dex? Oh. I don't have it. Well, nothing wrong with throwing a quick ball at it, right? That thing is a very cursed Pokemon. It's Lantern. Okay. I think I'll bring in Thomas. Or Maractus. I need to take off the item though. Wait, hold on. I don't trust using the item. I'm kind of bad at menuing still. I just don't trust using those rare items in game anymore. Only for like Battle Tower. Alright. Oh, it's not a battle team. This is so annoying. Fuck. Okay, wait, hold on. There There you go. Wait, grass versus electric? That sucks, doesn't it? Wait. Let me check. Grass versus electric. No, it's fine. Okay. Electric grass is half damage, but grass electric is one damage. I would love a lantern that came from a max raid battle. Then it would actually have better stats than my current lantern. And it would be easier to EV train it, because I didn't use it for the main game. So, if I can get this, that would be good, in my opinion. Having the help of like one other trainer is a big help compared to the NPCs. Well, I guess I'll try. Oh, it got canceled. Okay, I can just keep trying to invite people until I actually get somebody. Come on, no one wants to catch a lantern with me. Excuse me, just need to close like 100 tabs about Pokémon. I don't think I can do this alone. look, like, if I got to hit, like, 8 of those in a row with no shield, then maybe I could kill it, but there's no way that's happening. I have no shot. Oh, I became confused. Oh, great. Okay, good job, team. Maybe there's hope. I'm gonna hit myself in confusion, though. Oh, never mind. Poisoned. Good. Yay, I didn't get stuck. Why didn't that do more damage? I mean, all I can do is Giga Drain over and over. Please, no more shields. I'm paralyzed. I hope I don't. I hope I don't get fucked. Alright, it's been 5 turns. This is turn 6. Like, not get paralyzed ever. These NPCs. Look at this. Come on. Wait, that was not turn 6. That was turn 10. God damn it. Okay. I need someone else. I can't do this alone. I can't do this alone. Maybe Maractus is the wrong pick, but I mean, I don't know. Oh, thank God. I think that's Flaunty. Alright, let's go. Hell yeah. That does a lot of damage. I'm paralyzed. Aw, Pikachu is really cute. Max overgrowth heals, which is maybe a bad thing. Come on. Fucking confusion. Alright. Alright. Then I'm gonna get a Giga Drain. Hopefully. Iron Tail. It's something. Spark. I don't think any of us care about that. Discharge. I don't care about that. Giga Drain. Oh, good. Okay. I can max candy my Delmise now. Okay, wait, hold on. We're gonna check this thing's stats. How does that compare to my current one? This is actually really good except for speed, I think, and nature. I'm imagining Juan got the same one as me. Cool. I wanna max my Delmise. Did you unlock the IV checker? What am I doing? Dynamax candy. Let me just go ahead and max my Delmise. Okay, my Delmise is 100% set up for online battles. I still think it kind of sucks though, just because as a Pokemon it might not be that great. And my Switcheroo gimmick might be too much of a gimmick, but at least I have that. Now, I'm gonna go hunting for more light pillars. Wait, I need to move. I want to move this back out of my party, I think. Well, I can leave it here. Hold on. Let's just... Wait, no, I don't want to leave it here. Hold on. Move. The Arcanine back in there. Oh my god, Clefable, hello. I have not seen one of these. Catch, please. Good. Wait, what, wait, who wants to learn what? Ponyta? Nah. Wait, hold on. I didn't check the lantern ability. Oh my god, so much is happening right now. Illuminate? Wait a minute, what does that mean? Okay, Cerebi, Lantern. Gen 8. Raises the likelihood of meeting wild Pokemon. No! That's no good for battles. Water Absorb or Volt Absorb is better. Except I could swap it for Volt Absorb if I wanted to. Yeah. Well, that doesn't. I don't think it matters too much. What does Mist do? Okay. Magic Guard. Fantastic Attack. I don't know if I like the look of this thing. Wait, hold on. Magic Guard, that seems pretty good. Are there more? Where the hell am I? Oh, I found a Tower of Light. Thank you. Seismitoad. I should actually use Maractus for this. What's really strange to me is I'm literally finding Lantern and Seismitoad. Which means the Pokemon that I'm finding could be... they could serve as replacements for the Pokemon that I used to use, because the ones from Max Raid Battles have better stats. Assuming I want a Lantern and a Seismitoad, which I don't really know. I don't know what I want. I want a Weezing, I think. Oh, I still need to go to the daycare. I'm breeding Galarian Weezing. I should actually... wait. Well, you finish up, I'll go check the daycare. Alright. This thing has flame body, which is amazing, right? Summary. Yeah, this is awesome. Alright. I just need to... okay, let me put Wailmer back. Or let me put Haxorus back. Take out the egg. Alright. And... we're going here. Someone named Kyle. Alright. Oh, it starts with a shield. I'll just like Giga Drain. I don't know. I don't know if it's optimal to Dynamax, like during. Wow, that did a lot of damage. I don't really understand how these shields work. Let's see. Anyone have pillars of light? I have one. Wait. I have one. invite me. Invite to Galar. I heard Misty Surge isn't that great on it though, so hopefully no hidden ability. Link code, you can do that. Okay, we should just ride the bike to hatch the Weezing. And then, apparently Juan found a Galarian Weezing from a raid. Which is something I definitely want a piece of. Actually, I don't think I have a coughing. I'm just trying to see this. Oh, it's shitty. Okay. Wait, we need to quick do this. Let's see. I might use Delmise. Max Steel Spike would work, but I need to be Dynamaxed. I don't know. I'll try it. Oh, what the fuck? It's back up. Oh, here we go. I hope this wheezing is sick. Oh, it's not Misty Surge, okay. I can't Dynamax, but it's okay. God damn. okay. Thank you. Steel is the only thing that hits it really hard, but I might just use, like, Arcanine. I don't know. This coughing baby kinda sucks, so I'm gonna probably just trade it into the wild. Let's do that. Really? Oh, too late. We have to get in. There we go. Steel Dragon, that's perfect. Wait, it takes. Wait. Wheezing. Where the fuck? No. What does it take damage from? Yeah, 1x from fire, that's fine. Thank you. Damn, 3 XL candies. Oh, Daphne didn't catch it. Let's see. Where's that IV item that passes down IVs? Destiny map? Is that it? Let's see, breeding, destiny knot, I think that's it. When the Pokemon holding the destiny knot breeds, the resulting egg will inherit 5 IVs from both parents? Alright. Might go breed stuff. Although, I think there's more max raids to do. Where is the Destiny Knot? Destiny Knot location. I can just get it from the Battle Tower. Alright. Destiny Knot? What? Wait. Oh, it's a hammerlock, right. Unless I have one. I might actually have a Destiny Knot, hold on. I don't think I have it. Okay. And oh, I'm so fucking broke. Holy shit. I was gonna send off the coughing into outer space. Well, I hope whoever gets it likes it. Do I have that thing? I guess I do. I have the egg in my party, yeah. Wait. I have to go to boxes to see it. Yeah, this thing sucks. Oh, that's so annoying. Is that a Ditto? Wait, it's locked. Oh, I can't get in. Oh well. What am I trying to do?
Wait, this is female.
Maybe I need my coughing here. Yeah, I do need it, actually. Okay. Wait, hold on. This is a male, and the other good one's female, right? This one? Female, okay. This one has the item. Right. So. Move this item to the coughing. I think we're good now. I don't know how long it takes him to hatch the egg. Or I mean to leave, to like find the egg there. Oh, that was so fast. Okay. Wait, is the egg in a box? No, I'm holding it. Thank you.
Is this better than the one I left in the daycare? I don't know. I'm assuming this thing is kind of bad. I'm gonna start dropping them in boxes. Box 6, maybe? I'm gonna try to get a better baby than that. Amy wants a Pikachu. I have a spare. I have one, but I need to evolve it, right? I could give the Pichu. I got new boxes, cool. Let's see, how do I do this? Link trade? Wait. Wow, that wasn't Amy. What the fuck? Let me use a harder code. Okay, wait, hold on. Link trade. Alright, we're doing 4155. Okay, so we're trading Delmise. Thank you. creepy. Yay. Do I have egg? Yes. Okay, this session's been 2 hours. Anyway, peace.